Tara! Raw fish. We have some Tongan food today. Like, this is how we do the fish. Cut the fish like this. We put with coconut cream and onion. Like, put some chili and lemon. Yeah, on the side we have a chicken, boneless, but cut it in a piece and fry it with butter, like eggs and flour and some flavor like parsley and coriander. Put it together and fry it. So, Lord, ek bagi mega na kung wala wala siya sa kasamian. Mmm. So yum. What? It's taro. Taro.
Nana, it was spaghetti.
Hot, yes, hot.
One second.
Yum, yummy.
This fish
we got in here, Nui. We have Nui. This one is called Nui. That one is called Pontuhi. Ponetuhi. So yum. Mm. It's a with taro. Even my little daughter on the side eat raw fish too. Mmm. Hmm. Hmm. You want fish? You guys gonna eat my fish? No more. No.
My fish.
I don't
like it,
though.
My fish.
My twins like the raw fish more than the chicken now. They accept fish. They leave the chicken to the side. Good girls.
I've seen them. It's so much chicken, so much pasta. I don't even know how they're still eating.
Who? Always. Babies are all the same. Mm. Mm. Coconut cream and lemon. Onion. Buffalo. Chili. Mm. See, you have to eat bone. Do it for the dog. Welcome to Tonga. Mm. Here in Tonga is the best food ever. Raw fish. Hey! No more. Eat chicken. Eat chicken now.
Hey!
Mm. Chicken.
His nose got off through and through. Worse. He hasn't been caught yet.
Worse. They've eaten so much and they're being so extreme.
Hmm? See? You wanna drink this water?
Oh! Hmm?
So yum.
So, if there was a plate with a Big Mac, a bucket of KFC chicken and pizza on one side and this on the other side, which one are you going to eat?
Mm-hmm.
Seriously?
But even if it's the best fish to eat in raw fish or...
So what's the best fish to eat raw?
Some of them, like this one is good too.
Is the big fish better or the little fish?
Little fish. Hmm? Yum. Be careful. Actually, you bring some taro from the pot, please. It's on the guest thing, guest bottle. How many pasta are you guys cook? One? We'll put it up here. Can you please bring the salt, please? Yeah, it's here. What? You want some? Best man.
What do you want?
Blue me, man. This is the best. And all this fish is fresh. I got them today. Me and my brother went to the beach and get all this stuff from. Now, finish. Only the water left. Taro is something happened to Taro. I need a little bit pasta. Only because my taro is if something happened to them.
Oh, you need more. You need more than this?
One more.
Wait, give him your honesty.
Oh yeah.
Now I have pasta.
Daddy.
What?
Mommy.
Oh.
Mommy.
Okay. My daughter tried to kill me because I eat her plate, her pasta.
No salt, no nish. I should take the salt. It's enough.
Now I have a plate full of pasta.
Thank you.
Ow! Okay, thank you guys for watching. I'm full now. Ta-da!